with all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us?